Some people like to call Linux unstable and unreliable, saying that it allows you to do whatever you want with your personal computer and therefore allows you to mess everything up. But did you know that many Linux distros actually have quite reasonable safety checks? Allow me to explain. Take for example Arch Linux. The most preferable method of updating the system, pacman-syu, updates all packages automatically, eliminating the risk of creating dependency hell. Pacman also doesn't allow you to remove a certain package if it is listed as a dependency for another app. It never removes old versions of installed packages immediately, so you can downgrade them later if something goes wrong. There's no automatically initiated system-wide updates like on Windows, which is famous for messing up people's data. And you can even reinstall recently deleted packages straight from the cache directory without the need to download them again. Does it take extra space? Yep, but that's totally worth it. Of course, Linux still prioritizes flexibility over handholding, so irresponsible user can easily mess up the whole system. But even infamous sudo rmrf command nowadays comes with a foolproof message on all modern Linux distros. These days, mainstream Linux distros are way more stable and way more reliable than many people would think.